Okay, very interesting keep, because I don't think it got lots of creatures. So the combo of Nightshade Paddle with Marath is probably useless here. Well, I will still cast our Marath. It's very possible he has Wrath. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay. I still can cast Marath next turn. So much hate. Ooh. Do we want to do that? I think so. Let's just do that. Let's pair it up. So bond this. Okay, your buddy now. This combination is actually very good against creatures deck, but it's not a creatures deck. We could also make more tokens, but I would rather deal more commander damage to him. You got 10 commander damage. Sideboard. Nice. I could pay Cobra and get a land drop trigger, but actually there's nothing I want to search for with this. I want to search for Oracle Mudaya. Anyway, I drew that, so it's actually quite okay. Shit, now he might have Wrath. I wanted to at least get, you know, one more land with Oracle. No, don't tap mana. Don't tap mana to Wrath me. Ah, please skip. Please pass the turn. Oh, okay, nice. Let's see what can we do. What can we get? Genesis? Bring some for Genesis? For Wood Elf? Yeah, Wood Elf seems fine. Get a Tiger. Red. Red. Okay, kind of forcing him to rough next turn. He might even have a Restoration Angel. I think he has to rough. Yeah. Okay, let's cast our Big Daddy. We'll cast this. Yep. He still has 7 cards. He just drop away 5 creatures. Wow, that's 1 for 5. That is so sick. There's no land, so wow. Sure, why not? Not going to do anything there. This will be a interesting game. Excuse me. Okay, I can shoot that down. No problem about that. But first, we are going to draw some cards. Hey, okay, lucky. You can draw 3. Okay. So now what? We can shoot down this fella. Very bad. Very bad. Okay, now we can loan it back, I think. If he want to counter, that's fine. He did not. So we could actually kill him next turn with something. Yep, we could kill him next turn with Kiki Chiki and Zealous Constrict combo if he taps out. Destroy all creatures, destroy all enchantment, counter mana cost 3 or less. Now what? I think we are going to win this. I just have to find a way to do that. First, we'll shoot him. As in shoot the Glen Elendra. Oh, I should untap one more shit first. No, don't persist first. Let me search for Kiki Chiki. And you are dead. Kiki Chiki. Okay, and then I'll untap one more land. Yep. Boom. Booms. Oh my god. Destroy all my stuff. One-sided wrath. So unless he got like one mana something, then I think I'm going to win this. If he has Frostbite, then he might get me. So many rough. Two rough effect, and I still won. I could make like 20 Zealous Constrict and kill him. See, 11 cards in my graveyard, oh my god. You only spend like 3 cards to get 11 cards into my graveyard. Okay, whining.